is the best booty shaker at Gardner High School. So please, let's give a warm, comforting, awesome welcome to Mr. Knapp.
You guys, I got your camera. I still see my hair. Alright, so I'm gonna go over here so I don't kill myself on the chords. So I don't know if you guys know this, but I actually can dance a little bit. Trust me, you'll see. You'll see. But one of my favorite things to do is actually make fun of the way people dance. So I'm gonna take you through a retrospective look at some of the dances you will see throughout your lifetime. For those of you that are young, some of these things may be well before your time, but some of you that are older, I'm not gonna call you old, but you'll know what I'm talking about. So the first song is one of those, you see it at weddings, you see it at proms, usually because everybody knows how to do this, even if they don't really want to pretend to. So it was by a group of people who, when they advertised for the band, they said must have manly mustaches. We're talking about the Village People with YMCA. Eventually. Maybe.
Anyone know the words of YMCA?
Hey! Yeah, see, this is gonna be an issue. Maybe I should have brought my third back.
In the meantime, Mr. Knapp, what is it like having half of your hair gone?
Oddly enough, this is not the first time I've done something stupid to my hair. It's too bad school was canceled. I was going to show up to school like this.
So are you gonna
shave? I sent the picture to my wife, and her three words, or however many words, I can't count, is, "That's not a mohawk." And I said, "He slipped." You guys, I gotta do comedy. So my wife is going to be angry with me. Luckily, I've got school tomorrow, or no school tomorrow, to shave the rest of my hair. Comedy show? Okay, two white horses falling in love. See, I'm much better situationally in class when someone says something stupid, like, I didn't know I had made Kool-Aid. I had one student once who went through the, we were talking about current events, and they were talking about how they found the remains of a woman in a suitcase. And so someone was like, was she dead? And I had to look at this girl, she's long since graduated, and I'm like, no, honey, no. Remains means they're dead, and most people can't fit in a suitcase. Like, people say, you know how people say things that are just like, you mean to not say it, and you're like, no, I sound like an idiot. Yeah, it happens a lot, and I listen. People are always wondering why I listen so much in class, and it's because of that. I've had, one from this year, and if you know who the person is, keep it quiet. Alright, so I was asking the kids, hey, what's the name of the place that King Louis XVI lived in? Now you guys know it's Palace of Versailles. One kid was like, Bertucci's! Would you rather see me dance or keep going with this? Alright. So there's my fill-in for the while. I'm kind of funny too, I guess. I think it's the hair. So once again, manly mustaches. Mine is actually upside down. So, did we mess this? Push play.
You can get
And I want to have a little bit of introduction between songs a little bit and catch my breath because I have to run up the stairs to get the CD. I'm getting shot of shape. All right, anyway. So the next song is basically the typical conga line thing. My favorite fact about this guy, Buster Poindexter, was he's actually an actor. This was just something he threw together because in the 80s, they give anyone a record contract. Go ahead. So here's a fun fact. This was actually done while she was split up with Jay-Z. And yeah, they ended up getting together. Go figure. But my legs actually look exactly the same as hers. They're insured. Yes, thank you. You like this? I've been doing exercises. All right. This one always girls get involved in, they always butcher it, so it's gonna be fun. By the way, that last part's always a rallying point. If the girls don't get involved then, just leave. So, the next one is my favorite. I call it, you know, nothing against but white people dancing. Because it's they tell you how to dance to the song in the song. It's cheating. But it makes everyone seem like they can almost have rhythm. So, the cha-cha slide.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
Electric slide, just with some kid who's like, soldier, it's the electric slide, but I'll torture you through this because I hate this song. Every school dance, you walk in and you kind of walk in through like this because you're like, I don't want to see it. So this is the adult's worst nightmare. It's basically, it's a dance beat. We all know it. You heard it. It's usually got like an, it's, you know, Latin based. So, reggaeton. Reggaeton, thank you. I always mess that up. So it's reggaeton. Sorry, my bad. Didn't want to offend anybody. So, make cool. So, it's Gasolina. Now keep this in mind. There's two parts to this song. You have the girl in the front, and then you have the guy in the back. What I'll do is I'll do it from the front, and I'll do the guy part, and then I'll let you see what the guy sees. Does anyone want to see that?
That's what I thought. Hey, Green.
Break it, wipe it, roll.
If I don't get 10 with this haircut, I am going to each one of your houses.
You don't want that. All right, well.
Can I probably get a drink?
That's it.
I would say that was pretty accurate to our school dances.
Really accurate.
Okay, especially the love.
I mean, I'm pretty, but I'm not that pretty. So, I mean, the girls here are pretty pretty, so I'm not gonna.
All right, I'm just gonna stop you there.
I'm trying to be nice.
Mr. Knapp. It was sadly exactly what I expected.
You have me impressed.
Yeah. Well. I don't really know what to say. I'm gonna have to give you a 10.
Thank you. I'll be at your house.
What? Alright, go ahead.
Alright, I'll stand up now.
I'm good.
I'm back.
So, I love your dancing.
Thank you.
It was like a Beyonce, it's like Beyonce and Fergie combined together.
And
that's pretty much our school. It's like a whole
subset cool genre.
Stuff. I would have given you 11, but you definitely have to stop.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go ahead and give you a 10.
Alright, I'll take it.
Alright. Stellar.
Stellar.
I know you also like Nicki Minaj so much, so I'm gonna say that you remind me just.
I will totally give you a 0 on myself. Just let you know.
Napping. I don't know what's more dangerous. You a pornography. But you got me all excited.